December 4th, 1906. We have seven jewels. Henry Alvin Callis, Charles Henry Chapman, Gene Keeble Jones, George Biddle Kelly, Nathaniel Alvin Spurrier, Robert Hill, Oliver Berger was attending. They created one of the largest multicultural organizations in the world with over 750 chapters linking from USA to Japan to Europe and back to Africa. Epsilon Eta Chapter was founded June 5th, 1959. This next step is dedicated to our Jews because they created the coldest, the boldest, the smoothest, and the oldest black Greek organization in the world. And it all started in
never die. You may despise us, but you will never, ever break this chain. You may envy us, but you will never, ever break this chain. You may try to imitate us, but you will never, ever break this chain.
Thank you. go get on this album. Fucking quiet. See, this should be a sign of being on the face.
Yeah.
Everybody, your man.
I know.
I know. I am.
None of this people is not available.
The number you have reached, 1920, is no longer in service.
No.
Ha ha ha!
Clinton.
Thank you.
pretty poodles. It's called the Riddler. The pen may be red, the heels may be steep, but the women of Sigma Gamma Rho will forever maintain the beat. What business, you ask? That sounds so sweet. The rhythm that stomps out the melody that you all attempt to repeat. Yeah, that's what I said. Now, it's true. All y'all try to walk the walk. I mean, hell, y'all even try to talk the talk. Of true sisters, hand in hand, on their way to the mighty, mighty, whole Sigma land. But you see, where you made your mistake was, the golden opportunity that they all had failed to possess is sisterhood, scholarship, greater service, and greater progress.